But otherwise, like, it's you gotta do acrobatics. See, you gotta jump on this.
Oh, you actually gotta like climb.
Yeah, you gotta acrobatize.
It's okay. I watched Kaleidostar. I watched Kaleidostar. I know how to do this.
Kaleidostar.
Is that how you say it?
Yeah, wait, because it's like a kaleidoscope, so like Kaleidostar. But that's like my favorite anime, but no one's ever heard of it. Wait, how have you heard of it? Yeah, I've like never heard of it.
TV over here.
I go to conventions all the time, and I like have full panels where I talk about Kaleidostar, and everybody looks at me like I'm stupid.
No, I watched it. It was one of the few things that actually got a dub over here.
Layla was Layla's queen. Layla is gold.
Okay, I was very young. I don't remember much of it, but like I remember.
Oh, Layla's the blonde one. She's like the bitch.
Okay.
I thought we could bond over this, Ike, but you don't even remember the plot. You ripped my heart out.
Amelie, can you help out with this?
No, because you don't know who Layla is.
Listen, I was a very, very young novelist.
No, I thought I'd finally found someone that knows about Kaleidostar, and you don't even know who Layla is.
So there's new stuff. I know that it existed and I watched episode of it. Is that not enough? God.
No!
You are
it's never
so
enough. It's not enough. How dare you?
I think I can bring this over then.
It's time together.
This voice is scaring me.
Yeah.
Oh no. I prepared this setup and everything.
Will the box
just die?
Just die.
Okay.
Goodbye.
No.
Goodbye.
No.
Goodbye.
No.
Just,
no.
Not you guys.
No. Oh wait, I live.
Oh no! Why do you keep living?
This is a main character plot.
Plot armor too strong.
Plot armor bullshit.